All right, we got a hit.
That's from a xenon headlight. It's covered with the same series of numbers. Tiny discs are sprayed onto the lens of the headlamps in the form of a liquid adhesive.
Data dot technology. Every disc is laser etched with an ID number. Certain car dealerships started adding data dots to headlights because they were being stolen so often.
This isn't just any number.
It's the vehicle identification number of a Mercedes-Benz.
Our getaway car was a Mercedes E55, registered to Dr. Jennifer Goss, 525 64th Street, Upper East Side.
I'm catching this one.